Mill Creek Streamway Park is located just west of Argentine Yard. The tracks to the north lead to Lawrence and Topeka, Kansas. The tracks to the south go down to Edgerton. There's a lot of trees here, so you can't really tell which way the approaching train is coming from. Not to mention you can hear the horns from the Union Pacific tracks in the distance. Long ago I used to go watch trains down on Holiday Drive as seen at the bottom of the map, but that was well before I had a camera and the road has been closed for like 10 years or so. A few months ago I realized that enough trees have been cleared along the creek for clear view of trains. Now, we'll get on to the rail fanning.
Quite a few boxcars mixed in with these hoppers. A lot of them are XBN. 2653, 2761, and Farmrail engines. What? Oh, and 4443, 4465, 66, 26, 2024, and VXBN 2806. Cars.